Welcome back to part 8 of our legendary playthrough. Now in this one here, we'd just escaped the spire with Echo 216, however when we entered a new part of Zeta Halo, we were shot down by some anti-aircraft cannons. So that's where we left off with the last episode guys, we're gonna crack straight back in right at the very start of this mission. I hope you guys enjoy, if you do, make sure to like and sub and all the rest of it, and let's get straight into the video.
Hey, Security, please. Hold tight. I'll handle it.
The UNSC lost this war months ago. Your people are broken, scattered, hunted, defeated by me. I wish I could tell you it was difficult, but it wasn't. We are one step ahead, always. The ring is already under our control. Soon, the auditorium as well. The Harbinger and the Banished share the same goal. We fight together to honor the will of Atriox.
I was hoping you'd know the answer to that one. I'm new, remember? Okay, I'm done here. Good. Let's get out of here before the fireworks start. And the Banished shared the same goal.
Rebuild the ring.
But why?
Maybe they want to go home too.
This is Griffin, to FFG 525. Reverie, do you read me?
Griffin, you are badly injured, and your armor's medical systems are offline. Seek medical attention immediately.
Open up the one-way encryption channel to Reverie's upspin transmitter.
Encrypted one-way transmission confirmed. Record while ready.
The mission was a failure. Eshram was waiting for us the whole time. Malik, Panago, Sarkar. All gone. Listen to me, Reverie. Eshram has dispatched almost every soldier and asset they have available. Their goal is... We have only one objective now. It is not victory. It is not extraction. It is not even survival. We must deny the Banished this ring, no matter what it costs us.
gun requires a power source for the grav lift beneath it. The entrance to this AA gun requires a power source for the grav lift beneath it. Is open for business, and by open, I mean...
Let's go.
I'm on it. The lockdown's probably... probably going to trigger again. But don't worry, we'll be out of here in...
How many Spartans remain? Do you even know? There would have been 50 at Laconia Station. Maybe more. Such a loss. Do you feel it? In your heart? Does it leave a hole? Atriox was my finest recruit. He understood sacrifice and when one is necessary. I honor his memory each day. When our enemy rises, we meet their challenge. It is why I created the Hand of Atriox. I found the best, the cruelest, the most efficient killers in the universe, and taught them how to be better. My Spartan killers are coming for you. It is your time to rise.
Spartan killers? Really? Everyone is trying to kill you. I'm done here. Now it's your turn.
Sending a Spartan killer? Chief, this is crazy. This is crazy. We gotta get out of here. We've gotta move.
Not yet. Hold position.
When this goes bad, it's on you, Chief. Remember that.
Thank you.
this much is clear. The mission failed.
The lockdown? Huh. No Escherim? I'm almost disappointed. Almost. All set. Let's get back to the Pelican. We did it! The first part is Hand of Atriox.
And then what?
Deploy.
Chief, where are you?
Hold position. We're on our way.
I'm sorry, Chief. I can't stay.
I've lost his signal. If the Spartan killers find him...
That won't happen.
How can you be sure?
Because they'll need to go through me first.
See that chopper? I guess that's one of the Spartan killers. And there's the other one. Up there, in the wreckage. You need to stop them.
Good morning.
think you made him mad. Reinforcements inbound.
Was it? What if Escherim sends more?
Let it. Echo 216.
Nothing. But I think I can... Yes. Comms are still offline, but I was able to activate his tracking beacon remotely. He's out in the open. The UNSC ship graveyard. I hope he's okay.
Animals. Chief, my eyes didn't deceive me back there.
We need to go.
Three UNSC condors. Seeing one is rare. Finding three? It's a miracle. I should have known better. Torn apart. Completely gutted. Sleep space drives obliterated.
We don't have the time.
Over there's another. Shattered and cratered over a kilometer. And there. The last one. All of it. Crushed. Broken. Beaten. Useless.
Enough.
When? When is it enough, Chief? When we're in there?
Because that's where I belong. In there. With them. Worthless junk. Not this. I'm not you. I'm not a pilot. I'm not even a soldier, a marine. I'm a fraud. I stole that pelican. I stole it. Do you know why? Of course you don't. Have you ever been scared? So scared that you... I'm worthless. You should leave me here with the rest of the garbage.
We all fail. We all make mistakes. It's what makes us human.
I'm sorry, Chief, but how have you ever failed?
I should have protected Cortana. Stopped everything from going wrong. I failed her. I will not fail you.
Chief. Wait. We're going to make it. We have to.
This is all I've got.
It's all we need. Our only way home is straight through the heart of the Banished.
We need you.
We can fix this.
Together.
Of course we can. Together.
So? What's the plan? Let me guess. It's dangerous, and it's probably going to get us killed. I have my answer. Let's do this.
In control.
Nothing is lost.
Deploy your army. Descend upon him.
No, odds will not break him.
The Spartan is not alone. There's something here helping him, connected to this installation.
What is it?
It's remarkably vulnerable, but highly intelligent.
Is it a weakness? Something to exploit?
We will see. The Reformation is controlled from this spire. It must be protected.
Done. Atriox believed you to be valuable. Prove him correct.
When the Endless are found, and when you have your ring, then you will never question my worth, and I will never question your judgment.
The scent grows stronger. Save your strength. I need something of you, old friend. Anything. Bring me the Master Chief. Alive.
All Alright guys, I hope you have enjoyed the episode. If you have, make sure you guys like and subscribe to the video because it helps me out as a small creator way more than you guys can imagine. Also, if you guys wanted to check out any of the other videos in this series, make sure you click on the playlist at the end of this. It's going to have all of the main storyline missions when they're published. So make sure you guys check that one out to see where we're up to. Aside from that guys, I hope you have a really, really good day and I'll see you around in the next one.